When you're done painting, the job isn't quite finished. Unfortunately, there's always cleaning up to do. However, Graco sprayers make cleaning up easier than you might think. If you're only taking a short break or for overnight storage to complete the job the next day, simply leave the suction tube and prime tube submerged in the paint. Relieve the pressure in the system by turning the prime spray valve to the prime position. Place your gun in a bucket of water or mineral spirits to keep the paint from drying on the tip. If the shutdown period is longer than 2 days, or if you have completed your job, then you need to completely flush out the system. Proper flushing and storage is vital to the life and performance of your unit. This video covers shutdown and cleaning for water-based materials only. If you are using a non-water-based material, such as oil-based enamel paints or stains, please see your manual for instructions. For shutdown and cleaning after using a water-based material, turn the power switch off. Turn the prime spray valve to prime to relieve pressure in the system. Place the suction tube and prime tube into a waste pail. After making sure the gun safety is on, unscrew the spray tip guard and assembly from the spray gun. Next, attach the power flush to a garden hose. Close the power flush valve and turn on the water to the garden hose. Open the power flush valve. Clean off the suction tube, prime tube, and inlet screen. Remove the inlet screen from the suction tube. And then attach the garden hose and power flush attachment to the suction tube. With the prime tube in the waste pail, the prime spray valve should still be in the prime position. Open the power flush valve. Allow the unit to pump water through the prime tube for at least 20 seconds. In order to save the paint that's in the hose, turn the gun safety off and squeeze the gun trigger while pointing the gun into the paint pail. With the power switch off, turn the prime spray valve to spray and the pressure control knob to the clean position. Turn the power switch on. Paint from the suction tube and paint hose is saved back into your paint pail. When you start to see paint from the gun that's diluted with water, move the gun to the waste pail while keeping the gun trigger squeezed. Keeping the trigger squeezed will keep you safe and help you avoid a splashback hazard. After moving the gun to the waste pail, you will want to keep the gun triggered for about 2 minutes or until relatively clear water comes out of the gun. Then release the trigger and turn the gun safety on. Turn the power switch off and turn the prime spray valve to prime to relieve pressure in the system. Turn off the water to the hose. Go ahead and remove the power flush attachment and unscrew the garden hose. The sprayer is now clean, but you will also want to fully clean the tip, tip guard, inlet screen, and gun filter to ensure proper performance. To clean the tip, tip guard, and inlet screen, simply use a soft bristle brush to remove any paint after rinsing with water. Graco spray guns have a filter in the handle to help prevent tip clogs. Remove the gun filter and clean it with water and a soft bristle brush. Reinstall the gun filter with the round end up. Your gun is now clean and ready to be used the next time. Now that your sprayer is clean, you'll want to prepare it for storage. You never want to leave water in the pump for any length of time because water is corrosive or can freeze and cause damage to the sprayer's pump. To protect and store your Graco sprayer, you'll need to replace the water with a storage fluid, such as pump armor. Most sprayers include a sample of pump armor, which also can be purchased at your local Graco retailer. To remove the water from the sprayer system, follow the same steps as you did loading the pump with paint, except now you'll be loading the pump with storage fluid. Simply place the prime tube into your waste pail, then place the suction tube into the pump armor storage fluid. Now you will go through the normal steps to prime the sprayer. With the power switch off, turn the prime spray valve to prime and turn the pressure control knob to the cleaning symbol. Turn the power switch on and the unit will begin to pump. Storage fluid will then be drawn into the system and will soon come out of the prime tube. When you see the pump armor coming out of the prime tube, turn off the power switch and then turn the prime spray valve to spray. This will keep the storage fluid in the sprayer. Place the suction tube and prime tube in a plastic bag or container to catch any drips. Then coil up the hose, unplug and wrap the power cord around the handle, and that's it. Your sprayer is clean and ready for storage. Graco airless sprayers are built to spray a wide variety of paint and other materials. However, the sprayers are not intended to be used to spray filled or aggregate materials, such as sand, concrete, or textured materials. Please refer to the material manufacturer's specification sheet for more detailed information about the material's ability to be sprayed. Extend the versatility of your new Graco sprayer with the complete line of time-saving accessories, including pressure roller attachments, reversible spray tips, and tip extensions. Visit Graco online to learn about these accessories. View the accessories section of this DVD to see how they can make your job even easier and save you even more time and labor.